Welcome to Almay. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. Here is a question from Apple community. There are about more than 200 MP3 files on my computer. I want to transfer music from computer to iPhone 13 so I can listen to them when I'm taking the bus. How can I transfer MP3 to iPhone in the shortest time? If you also have the same question, please keep watching to learn more. So how to transfer MP3 to iPhone from PC? It depends on the situation. If you have purchased the music with the Apple ID, or you are in a family sharing group, you can easily re-download the MP3 files on iPhone. How to transfer the MP3 files you downloaded from internet? Here are the three proven ways can help you copy MP3 to iPhone from PC. Way 1. Transfer without iTunes. iOS is a closed system compared with Android, so you can't directly put the MP3 files into your iPhone. Almay MBackupper is an iOS data and transfer tool for Windows PCs. It can help you transfer MP3 to iPhone in a few clicks. It supports all iPhone models. You can download Almay MBackupper in the description area to enjoy this feature. Prepare the MP3 files on your computer. Connect iPhone to computer. Select Transfer to iPhone at the bottom of the screen. Click to add music from your computer. If you have put the MP3 files on your desktop, you could directly drag and drop music files to the box. Click the Transfer button to send the music to your iPhone. Now you can load the MP3 files on your iPhone. Way 2. Transfer with iTunes. iTunes is an official tool, but you need to know its disadvantages. It only lets users pair the iPhone with one computer. You cannot add music from different computers freely. The existing media files on iPhone will be deleted and replaced by the synced items. You will meet the can transfer music to iPhone issue if you have iCloud Music Library enabled. Also prepare the MP3 files on your computer. In iTunes, click File and select Add File to Library or Add Folder to Library. Connect iPhone to computer after your iPhone is recognized by iTunes. There will be a device icon appear on the upper left corner. Click Music on the sidebar, select the MP3 files, and then click Apply to send them to your iPhone. Way 3. Transfer wirelessly. If you want to transfer MP3 to iPhone wirelessly, you can rely on ShareIt, Xsender, Send Anywhere to help you make it. These airdrop-like apps can help you transfer music, photos, videos between computer and iPhone through internet connection. You can refer to this previous video to know more. MP3 is the common format for music. If you want to enjoy the downloaded music on your iPhone, you can follow this video to transfer MP3 from iPhone to PC. You can download Almay MBackupper and discover more. Want to know more about Almay? Looking for more tech knowledge? Just subscribe us and leave comments. We're here to help you with your any issues.